watch you move it with your badass.
I'm feeling like the man of the hour, host of the evening. But girl, it's your show, now bring it back. Rerun, I got pockets of hundreds. They say that change is irrelevant. Looking up in the sky, I said I love watching you elevate. Get high as you ever been.
Alright guys, I'm in the middle of set one, about to go on set two. We're rapping today, reverse bands with raps. I'm gonna take you through how I rap my knees. I put a video out a while ago, just gonna re-update it in this video blog. So, once we have our knees straight, we want it flexed. Some people don't like it, but I do. We want our knees to be straight as possible. You're gonna find the crease in your quad. You're going to rap out to promote external rotation. All right, so you're gonna take the wrap, you're gonna follow that quad division, and you're gonna follow it down. You wanna get as much wrap behind the knee as possible. So you're following the crease down, you're behind the knee with your very first wrap, and you're gonna cut it up. We're gonna make an X pattern down, and then cast it back upwards. Pull the tension out as you come up and around, and you're always gonna follow the previous line. So now we're gonna follow this line coming up. Always follow the previous line, going back down. We get one more coming around here, cutting back up to follow this one. And now we're gonna cast it off, going all the way back up the knee.
You elevate, get high as you ever been. We getting hella big, ball so hard. I deserve me a letterman. Let me see that cake. Like Edelman's ass up, gon' take it down like a sedative. That's a negative. Ain't nobody wetter than. Better get familiar like a motherfucking relative. No, you see the fireworks, you looking where my section is. All this money falling in the air like it's confetti, bitch.
What day is it? Heavy?
Medium.
Oh, it's medium day, huh?
Yeah. So they said.
Oh. That's nice.
I'm the man.